Tourism is on the upswing. Arrival numbers just came out for April, and they're record-breaking. As Taizo Braden reports, it's not only the number of visitors to the islands, but also the amount of money they're spending here.
Richie Lede and Luis Costello are from the Pacific Northwest, and they love Hawaii.
I love it. I love the water. I love the weather. I love the beaches. I just love everything about it. No matter what beach you go to, it's beautiful. It's very beautiful.
They are planning to stay in Hawaii for nearly 2 weeks, and they say it's expensive, but they feel it's worth it.
We definitely allowed more in our budget, you know, when we came over. We've been saving for about a year.
The money they are spending while here in Hawaii is part of a recent surge in both visitor spending and arrivals. Numbers released today by the Hawaii Tourism Authority show that visitor spending for April is up almost 27% from last year.
And that means about $576 million more in our economy. People are spending about $40 million a day. That translates into every visitor spending $198 per person per day.
And as visitor spending rose, so did the amount of people visiting our islands. In April, more than 647,000 people flew to stay in the islands. And a lot of that has to do with more flights from around the world.
Airlift is our lifeblood. And back in 2007, we lost many seats with the loss of Aloha Airlines and ATA. And we're back to that level of 2007 with the addition of many flights from multiple carriers. And so that is strategically important for Hawaii. Without any seats, we wouldn't have the ability to have visitors.
Taizo Braden, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.